Acadia.
Tell me, do you think you can save him?
His fever's high. The poison was made with scorpion venom. If he does live, the blood of the scorpion will always flow through his veins.
It's a miracle.
She cured you. I knew it. I felt her magic. It almost killed her, but the gods, they were on our side.
Why? Why would you risk your life to save mine?
Because I believe you can save the people.
The people are not my problem. Memnon is.
You and the people have the same problem.
Pardon, my lord. A message from Thorak.
Finally, the Acadian is dead.
Is there something wrong, my lord?
Not at all. Everything is in order.
In fact, things are going so well that I'm moving up our plans. Tomorrow night, we feast to celebrate our impending victory. And then we'll drive the last of the rebels into the sea. Now go.
My lord, it is customary for the sorceress to be present at these meetings. Why is she not here today?
She is indisposed.
It is nothing serious, I hope.
We're serious.